Christy and I met in our through our church youth group. I wasn't looking for a relationship or anything like that. Kind of talked and chatted and just friendly conversation and kind of left it and was like, wow, that girl's pretty cool.
He's so ambitious. He has big dreams and he's a go-getter and he's very caring. I think his best quality is how genuine he is. Like he truly cares about everything he does. And so that's such a good quality to have in every aspect of life.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends.
I do my best to find some kind of glow. I'm giving it some heart and soul now. From the darkest grays, the sun bursts, clouds break. Yeah, we see that fire from the streets of Babylon to the road that we've been on now. The kaleidoscope claims another. Let's go.
is about becoming a team. You're going to spend the rest of your life learning about each other, and every now and then things will blow up. But the beauty of marriage is that if you pick the right person and you both love each other, which I think you guys do, you'll figure out a way to get through it.
Slow to anger. He's patient. He's kind. He's loving. He's a hell of a friend and a hell of a brother. And the reason for that is because you're good.
Life in color.